Analysts said it was difficult for the government to ignore yesterday's royal call for the reconvening of parliament. They said it would be considered as a mark of disrespect towards the Yang di Pertuan Agong and the Malay rulers if the call was disobeyed. Awang Azman Pawi of University Malaya said the Perikatan Nasional Administration had no choice but to heed the call this time around. PN cannot ignore it like it did the last time. It must bow to His Majesty's decree, which is supported by other rulers, he said. He told FMT it was clear to him that the king and the Malay rulers were genuinely concerned about the state of democracy in the country. Azmi Hassan, formerly of University Technology Malaysia, said the directive from the king meant that PN had to reopen parliament before the end of the emergency on August 1st. If the government is still adamant about not reopening parliament because of the virus, it will be an unprecedented move to disrespect the decision of the king, he told FMT. O.E. Sun of the Singapore Institute of International Affairs said it was significant that the Malay rulers had issued a joint statement against the extension of the emergency. If the government goes ahead and extends the emergency, it will be a mark of disrespect against the Malay rulers. And Muhyiddin Yassin would not want to go into that territory, he told FMT.